Hello and welcome to this maybe a little weird intro for my channel. But as I explained in the last video, if you didn't watch it, you can. I'm playing the bridge solo, it's pretty funny. I was recording and I found out at the end when I was going to edit, it was a lot of video. And I don't wanted to upload it all in one go. And I did the Bed Wars and the bridge, so I just did cut, Bed Wars, and then the bridge I'm going to edit now. But it's a part, but I didn't know that when I'm recording. I also explained it in the last video. So it was a little weird, because it was like, let's play the bridge, and then I needed to cut it, because we're not going to in that video. We're going to do that in this video. So I'm sorry if it looks weird, this video or the last video. I will try to keep a lookout of how long I'm recording, so this will not happen again. Because now also the intros and so doesn't work, and the outros. So the intro and outro will be like this. But anyways, hope you're enjoying this video. Please leave a like, subscribe to this channel. You can follow my Instagram down in the descriptions, because I will post there when I'm recording, so you can play with me when I'm recording, and you don't need to wait when I'm live streaming. Anyway, good luck. Yeah, I will. If you can subscribe to Instagram, and there I will say when I'm posting a video. So you'll know, or on Discord, hopefully if I succeed, I will get like a way to ping you, guys. And for anybody who's wondering, yes, I only use a block in the bridge most of the time. No. Yes, I got in. Because the block gives the most knockback, and as you can see, the bridge is one straight line of blocks. So that means, if you use a block... Okay. He just did that. Really good? Okay, he's a tryhard. Dude, why always the bridge are tryhards? I never... Okay, he just did that good. But why is the bridge always full of tryhards? Sometimes I play with Vitor, and Vitor isn't a tryhard. Oh, nice block clutch of me, but still. Wait, what? Okay. This... Okay, lag, thanks, lag. But anyway, sometimes I play with fighter doubles and then we get like tryhards, and it's really annoying because you just can't play with a team that isn't really good. And playing with tryhards isn't fun. I can tell you that much. Okay, dude. Why are some people such a tryhards? Why? Because in the... How you call it? Sumo, you can say like, my ping is this. So you don't get with people who lag too much or who don't lag. And that makes it better. But you can do like... Here, you have ranks with how good you are. But you can't say like, I'm this rank. So don't put me with two good players. You can't. And that's really annoying, because now I get with tryhards when I just want to go for... Okay. Yeah, he's just better. He's easily gonna win this. But now I just want to get a good video for my channel and some nice content of me playing the bridge. And then I meet tryhards, and it isn't fun. It just isn't fun anymore to play. And that's why I sometimes really hate the bridge. Like, this guy is not even a big tryhard, but he's like, even now, he's 10 times better than me. Oh, okay, I locked myself out. Dude, why? Dude, just go in! Just go in! I don't play Minecraft. As you probably can hear from my voice, I'm really annoyed if people like are tryhards. I want to be a tryhard, but if I'm not, I'm just not. Why is Hypixel then putting me? I think Hypixel need to fix something that you can't get with tryhards if you are not a tryhard. so that it fixes, like, if you have high CPS, you will get against a tryhard player with not high CPS. But if you are, like, Grandmaster in the bridge, or you have to play a lot, so you also get better, or you just a hard tryhard, if you understand what I mean. Okay. And then if you are a hard tryhard or play too much, you can get with people who also are hard tryhards or play too much. Have too much free time, to say it like that. In my eyes. Okay. I did a little block clutch, but not too much. Okay, he fell into the void. Okay, look, this guy isn't bad, but he also isn't a full tryhard. Like that last guy. And I got that point. And that makes it more fun. Here. And he isn't toxic. Thanks. But he is a bridge diamond. Wait, what? He's a bridge diamond and he's... Okay. Okay, yeah, he's a tryhard. A little bit. I mean, he can really good speed bridge. Okay. Oh, okay. Good play. He's just better than me, but he isn't toxic. No, most bridge players are not toxic, but he's talking. That's already an improvement of the last guy. And that makes me more willing to play. Even if I lose, that doesn't matter. Oh, he already scored. Even if I lose, that doesn't matter. Because if you like more to play, even if you lose, that doesn't care. You don't care if you do lose. No! It's so close. But he's just taking a little bit faster route. Okay, I think that wasn't the worst play. What happened? Okay, that was a really bad play. But he was walking back, so that's good. That's good, that's good. Oh no, 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 I didn't hit him. Okay, that was a bad play. Wait, what? I block glitched? Oh no, there was a block on top of my head. Wait, oh nice, you can make the jump, so that makes it easier. Okay, nice job, mate. Nice job. He's just better than me in the bridge. As you could see, he's a diamond. But, like, this is not that hard. He's not bad, but the other guy we were playing against was much better. And so this is... Much is less worse. It's still worse, but it's not that worse, that bad. But still, I think they need to do something that. Oh, he canceled. That if you're not that good, you don't get to play against the good people, because it's not fun if you play against a grandmaster bridge player. That's just not fun if you play against tryhards. If you play against wannabe tryhards, okay. I also wanna be a tryhard. I mean, I'm looking for a mouse. The bloody A70. I'm looking for a mouse to buy, so I can be better. But, still. Okay, no, he's spawn trapping me. Spawn trapping me. Why? Why, mate? Why? No! No! Yeah, he got a point. Okay. Okay, I need to build a little bit of this. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, he fell into the void. Die. Go like this. Mine this out and go. Let's go. Nice block clutch. he was 5-star, but that wasn't a bad run. Because the advantage of the bridge is you don't need to be good to get plays. Some block ledges like this also can be good for a video. Okay, that isn't good for a video. But like some block ledges can be good for a video. You can do like a montage if you want to. There are also some servers where you just only block ledge. Yes, I got him. Okay, I need to do something about this bridge. I don't care. Okay. Okay. Yeah, he easily got that point. But now the bridge is a little bit better, so that means I will have a better chance. Because that's sometimes a problem with some tryhards. They make like that bridge like what? It's just like chaos. Just pure chaos. I don't know if they like it or something, but still. Wait, what? Okay, he just got those last hits, and that's why he won. Oh, oh, nice block clutch, mate. Nice block clutch. But why? And then he fell into the void, and I also needed to jump, because otherwise I will be too low. I knocked him off, and if you don't know, a Gapple heals you to full HP in this game. Wait, what? Oh, I got him. So that's a nice advantage you can get above somebody else if you heal. Oh, wait, he didn't die? I thought he died. I was just running like, you died, so let's go. Oh, just fall. If you're too low, it just doesn't help to block clutch. Wait, he block clutch? No. No, he didn't. Why? He also is a triad, but he's less of a tryhard. So that makes it more fun for me to play. Because now I know I have a chance, a small one. But it is one and not zero. Oh, no. Okay, we're gonna play again. And I'm sorry if it looks weird, but I'm not gonna cut it in half because we have we just uploaded a bridge video. Vitor edited it. It was our first good edited on our own video. And okay, he just scored. And we also played some Bed Wars, so we also have half an hour of Bed Wars content already. We recorded another whole video, so we also have that ready. That's also 3/4 of a hour. And now we also have this, so even with two guys, that's a lot of editing. And enough for two guys to edit in a whole week of content, because you also don't want too much videos. Okay. This is what I mean with the tryhard. He just 4-block clutched almost. Then you're a tryhard, a full sweaty tryhard. And I'm not such a person, but why am I playing against such persons? You know somebody is a true tryhard when he's only using a block. A wannabe tryhard also only use blocks, but that's because... Okay, he just... Okay. It's chanceless. I'm not gonna leave because that's just... Yes, that's just really not cool. That's my meaning. Wait, seriously? He was just standing there so I could almost get in his goal and then he jumped in? Okay. Then you're just annoying. Bomi. Bomi. Bo. I will have another arrow. Okay. Seriously. He can cut bridge! What is my chance to him? Wait, what? How? How did I win that? I need to get up. He can seriously cut bridge! This guy is a god, to say it like that. The Bridge Rookie. Oh, he plays like other games. That's also a problem. If somebody plays like Bed Wars a lot and is good at PvP and all those things, but is new to the bridge, it doesn't have like a good rank. But still, he is still a tryhard. So, yeah, I think that's the major improvement point of Skyblock. Not of Skyblock, of Hypixel. To just fix it when you play against tryhards and when you don't play against tryhards. I mean, it's not fun to play against people who play the bridge 10 hours a game, day. Yeah. Dude. Why? You know you're better, but why, Nate? Is this really necessary? I'm recording. Okay. That wasn't that bad. Okay. Oh, nice. Wait. Yeah, he was faster than me. But it's still good for a video because you don't see what he's doing. But I did get some good block clutches. Again. I'm getting better at block clutching. Not good, but better. Wait. Oh no, there's not an entrance. Seriously. Dude. Seriously, he was just standing there waiting for me. I was just like, no, don't. But yeah, it may look a little embarrassing. Okay, that is embarrassing, but he's just too good. Wait, what? Oh, seriously? Die! Yes! I got him! He didn't get that point. Nice. That was good. That was good. Not good enough, but still. Better than nothing. Okay. Why, mate? Look, we all both know you're better than me in the bridge, in everything. Definitely when I'm doing those things. So why don't you just finish it? Go! I'm just going to... Go in. Go in. He is a bridge rookie, but he isn't bad at the game. Those things are really irritating if some... Not irritating, because it's just true. But it's just annoying that Hypixel Skyblock doesn't have a way. So pros get with pros and not noobs get with noobs. Because now it is like, oh, you're good at this game? Let's play against somebody who's 5 stars in Bed Wars and you're like 1,000 stars. Gamerboy 80 plays against somebody who just installed Minecraft. That's not fun and it's not fair for both of them. Gamerboy 80 doesn't have competition. And that noob just doesn't have fun. Has fun. Okay. This guy isn't a total tryhard for now. I don't know if he's going on tryhard mode. He does have a rank, so I'm scared. Okay. Oh, we both died. Okay. It isn't that bad then. Okay. Okay. Yeah. He deserved that point. I was just really bad. Didn't block clutch. Didn't hit him. All those things happened. Oh, I got him. I got him. Okay, that was a little bit scary. Wait, I just wanted to say why. Sometimes people take weird knockback. so annoyed by that. Build. 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 Go. 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 We're faster. No! No! Nice, nice. Really? That was so close. Oh no, no, why did I switch? He didn't die! No, why didn't he die of that? Oh, what? It didn't jump. Why? Game. Okay. Thanks. Okay, look, this is a fun game. Maybe he's a little bit better at PvP, but it's not that much. And I played a little bit more bridge. So, no, a little bit more the strategies. So that makes it more fun. For both of us, I hope. Maybe he isn't having fun and he's like me in the from the other games. But it's not that I'm completely winning. I'm just walking around him because I know he's winning PvP. And that makes it fun. Oh no, no, nice, nice. Nice, good job. Now it's fun because it's a 4v4. Okay, let's go. No, 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 no. Okay, fun to the void, fun to the void. Be fast. No, no. Yes, I got him. Okay, let's go, let's go. Okay, let's go. Thanks. Okay, this was a fun game. Yeah. Slash hop. No. Oh, wait. Let's play again. Okay. This will be the last game. I don't know how long I'm recording, but it doesn't matter. And I will need to edit it all. And I have school. So I don't have all the time. Nice arrow, mate. Nice. Nice arrow. He hit me right at a good time. So I walked into the void. Thanks. But so I got hit into the void because of knockback. So that's a great arrow of him. Great job. No, why? Great job. It was so close. Anyway, I hope I can edit this whole video tomorrow. So I will upload it. And for the viewers. No, 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 no. Yes. Oh, okay. But anyway, for the viewers. Yeah, you can. You will watch this for Adam, Noah and I don't know the other guy's name anymore. Sorry, or girl. Shout out if you actually subscribed. And thanks that you said I was good at PvP. And if you really want to, if notifications don't work. And you do want to get notified when I upload a video. Or when I'm going to record. You can, I will also use it in the description. And in the editing I will use it. You will see it. Exactly, no, right now, because it will be in the future when I do it. Wait, why? Wait. Okay. Okay. But anyway, I will do it in the description and you will see it in the video. We're right now winning this game, but you never know, because last game he also didn't play that bad. Oh, he didn't die in the void. Nice. Great job. Okay, I got it. No! Oh. Thanks. GG. Okay, this was fun. This was a good game. Anyway, let's go up. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry that maybe it doesn't look good in the because of editing. It's my second video I'm editing, and as I said in the intro, it's a little weird because I need to cut it. Please leave a like, subscribe if you enjoyed, and if you didn't enjoy, you don't need to dislike, but you can go to another video of me, and if you like that, you can subscribe to that video and like that video, because I can see which video you guys subscribe to, so I know which content you like. Please let me know in the comments down below a challenge you want me to do for next video. And please let me know if the comments doesn't work or you don't want to go in the comments. General reactions, I also will read those. And I will look if I can do your challenges in a video. Anyway, that was it for this video and goodbye.